Hey guys, so today we are painting this star right here for my room. Is that going, Daddy?
No.
So, I got some paints right here. They're already open because I was painting, I was painting this heart right here this morning, so I had to get these paints open. And then I put some of this glitter on it. I got gold glitter, silver glitter, red glitter, green glitter, and then pink glitter. And I put that on the heart. Maybe I'll, if I have time, maybe I will paint on these two canvases that I got yesterday. But anyway, let's get started. So, like, which one should I use? I don't know which one should I use. And then, well, never mind. That one broke. Paintbrush. So, can you go get me a paper towel, please?
Yeah, I'll go get you a paper towel.
So I gotta wait on the paper towel first to dry the brush off a little bit. So my grandma's gonna go get the paper towel now. So I'm gonna set the glitters up right here while I wait. Okay, so I got the glitter set up, got my paint right here, got the star. Well, I did have the glitter set up, just flopped.
Here's your paper towels.
Hold on. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright, so I got the paper towel. Let's move all that. I might need this pen, unicorn pen, for something. I don't know what I might need it for.
Yeah.
Hold on. I actually think I might want to do this on the back. This paper towel is trying to fly away.
Put your heart on. Did you hear me?
What?
Put your heart on your paper towel so it don't blow away.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to sign my name on the back of the star right here. How do you do a cursive S again?
Huh?
How do you do a cursive S again?
Yeah, it goes like this.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Oh, right.
She wanted to know how to make a cursive S.
Whatever. I'm just gonna write normal.
Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna do that.
Well. That plastic bag just went over there. So, signed my name on the back. Wait. Woo-ha! I did not notice that! So, it says, be a unicorn in a field of horses. I don't know if you can see that. And then when I click it, it goes to undercover unicorn. And then when I click it again, it goes to follow your dreams. And then when I click it again, it goes to simply magical. Then when I click it again, it goes to born to be a unicorn. When I click it again,
every time you click it, it
goes to believe in magic, and then when you click it again,
huh?
It just goes to be a unicorn in a field of horses.
She's
again.
Got 8 pounds. Let's try it again. unicorn on the top. And
okay, but anyway, let's get painting. So I gotta get my paintbrush. Get it wet. Dry off a little. Which color should I use? Green. Don't judge me. I'm trying to make this as colorful as I can. Not just a plain yellow star.
She said, what color should I use?
Shush it,
Ma! I'm talking. She said, don't judge me. I just don't want a plain yellow star.
So I got a lot of green on my paintbrush. The paintbrush doesn't work very well, so I'm gonna use this sponge dabber.
Where's your other dabbers?
In here, but this little one broke, so. I got that one wet. Get some green on there. Then I gotta rub it on there. I think that's enough green for one star. Try not to get too much colors in there because I want it to be multicolored, kind of. Get some orange.
I need to go buy her some. I just need to use it.
So like I said yesterday, I'm still working on the Gotcha Life pictures or photos or whatever you want to call it. I'm still working on them on the computer and this phone that I'm making this video on. I will post them on one channel. I know for surely that I'm going to post the Gotcha Life photos that I'm doing on this phone that I'm recording on right now. I know that I'm gonna post the Gotcha Life pictures on this phone on Edgar Brown's, on the Edgar Brown channel, because I don't know how to do whatever on whatever. Okay, whatever. So I do have two channels, and that's a good thing, because if I didn't have two channels, then I wouldn't be able to post Gotcha Life videos. I would only be able to do vlogs like this. I am gonna start up on Minecraft here pretty soon. Are you laughing at me?
No, I'm on the phone.
Sounds like you're laughing at me. I'm gonna do a couple more orange. Okay, that's enough orange. Now what color? Black. Black, 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 black. And then after black, I'll try to do the white. Because it has black, blue, green, red, orange, yellow, purple, and white. So after black, I'll try to do white. Because I haven't done white yet. If I hurry up with this one, then I'll do these canvases.
Canvases and these stars and hearts. I got it Dollar General yesterday for $1.
And the last color is white.
Yeah, Hobby Lobby is.
Because I only have
but, you know, they got
one more little so space
not
there, as you can see. So I'm going to put some white there.
You can go over those colors with another color, too.
I don't know if you guys heard her say it loud.
I said you can go over some of that color with other colors, too, and put all them colors.
I don't think they can hear you.
Okay, well, just do it.
Say it at her.
No, I've said it loud enough.
Yeah. So I'm going to try to do what she said, go over the colors with other colors too, but I got to make that quick because I really want to do the... I just got water on the wood. Okay, let's do red. Go over that.
Yeah. I like watching.
For a second, I thought that plastic bag was a white puppy. But then I realized that it was a plastic bag and not a white
she's
puppy.
She's pretty good if you give her something to do. She uses Jessica to have something to do.
Yeah, that's not working out very well. Okay, I'll set this aside for now. Let's try to get this canvas.
Once those colors dry, then you go back over it with other color and blend them in where they bleed in together.
Oh.
Try it. Later.
It's not dry yet.
No.
Here, you can open this.
She said that wasn't working very good.
She's almost done with canvas.
Well, these canvases are 8x10, so.
Oh.
Here you go.
That soaked through. Here's the front part of it, and here's the back part of it. It soaked through, so it got on the wood.
It's okay.
Unless it won't fly away now.
No, fold it over.
So I got the canvas. So, I think I should start with yellow this time. And this time, I'll use this big paintbrush. I mean, like, look how big that is. Look. If I can get straight. I mean, look. That's huge.
Yeah.
So, let's get some yellow. I'm just going to draw a bunch of flowers with whatever color petals I want to do. Alright, so I got to draw the middle part of one flower. Thing doesn't work very well. Okay then, I'll use this one. These paintbrushes don't work very well.
Nope. thing.
Okay. Hey, Ma.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Just looking.
I am going to go get the other phone so I can play music. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Ow. Mm-mm.
She's having a good time, girl.
Okay, so I got the other phone. I'm gonna play some music on it.
No, they don't come to
the house. I'll have the songs in the description posted down below.
Thankfully.
This is an ad, not a song. Okay, I got this one on.
Run away, run away, run away.
suspension for these look similar. There are, I've heard this one.
Do you remember when I used to? I think.
Don't be cautious. Don't be good. You committed on your crime. Push my button. Anytime you got your finger on the trigger, but your trigger finger's mine. Silver dollar, golden flame, dirty water, poison mist, perfect murder. Take your aim, I don't belong to anyone, but everybody knows my name. By the way, you've been uninvited. Cause all you say are all the same things I did. Copycats run the command, and I watch your back when you can't watch mine. Copycats run the command, grandma, I'm so sad, but you can't have mine.
Get out. Not through with it.
Call me calloused, call me cool. Italic, I'm in bold. Call me cocky.
There's a fly.
What's the tone? You better love me, cause you're just a clown. By the way, you've been uninvited. Cause all you say are all the same things I did. Copycat, trying to come out.
So here is the first flower. It's green, yellow, and orange.
Yeah.
And then time for the next flower. I do not know how to fast forward, so I can't do that.
Get some fire.
I wouldn't hate to see you go.
Yeah.
Hate to be the one that told you so. You just crossed the line.
I know that, Michael.
You run out of time.
Sometimes gives that watercolor glass.
I'm so sorry, now you know. Sorry, I'm the one that told you so.
Yeah.
Sorry. Sorry, I'm sorry. Psych. By the way, you've been uninvited. Cause all you say are all the same things I did. Copycat, trying to come out, and I watch your back when you can't watch mine. Copycat, trying to come.
Have you? Well, when you come down, why don't we see if we can get in the class?
This one is a Spanish song. I don't know why I like the song, but I do.
Yeah.
Gatorade Zero. All the electrolytes. Zero sugar.
Oh, ads.
Situation in heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me want to savor every moment slowly, slowly. You fit me, telling me, love, how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I want to hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long. Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya, ya me está gustando
más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito.
Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito. Quiero desnudar de besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto. Y hacer de tu cuerpo.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get something.
Gracie, have you ever heard of painting with a twist? Painting with a twist. Just getting some of my other things.
These things will be easier because I got finger paint right here and then paint trays. So I'm gonna try to pour. What was that?
New trash. Saturday. When are you coming?
And I will not be posting another video tomorrow because I start school tomorrow and can't really.
That's the week after.
Take a phone and vlog at school. So
we got that on Saturday, January the 11th. No, this is coming with me. It's just a little weird.
Trying to pour
in the snow.
That in here.
It's cute though. It's only $25. It says parents
luckily
are
this to is
stay and paint.
Finger I'm paint so I can put my finger in it to get it in there.
Because some of them are too hard. Yeah. Really? Yeah, did you keep it?
Okay, whatever. I ain't gonna try to do that anymore. I'm just gonna open the finger paint up. No, I'm not going to use my finger.
No.
If you were hoping,
I mean, this
I was going to use my finger. I'm sorry,
it's
but I'm not.
Kind of simple.
I already did yesterday.
Yeah, not something I
and
want to paint.
It was a mess on my fingers. So,
Well, they don't have one that they'd let her do with us. That we would be interested in doing.
So I'm not going to use the finger paint.
Not that I see. All of them's either 15 or, you know.
But I am going to use it with a paintbrush. As you can see.
Better for her. But it's not till the following week.
Somebody's coming.
It's called Flying Free, and it looks like it's got two butterflies, and it looks like it's mainly black and purple.
Anyway, I'm going to get back to painting.
It's cool looking.
Where's the gray paint?
Maybe we'll do one. It's a 16 by 20. Maybe I ought to start letting her do that ever so long.
Do what?
Go paint.
No.
Huh?
Oh.
Would you like that? You would?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a... Oh, I I forgot to put the
music.
I forgot to put the music on. Pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero para montarlo aquí tengo la pieza.
Oh yeah, despacito.
Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te perdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito. Quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto. Hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito. Quiero ver bailar tu pelo, quiero ser tu ritmo. Que le enseñes a mi boca tus lugares favoritos. Déjame sobrepasar tus sombras de peligro. Hasta provocar tus gritos. Y que olvides tu apellido. Despacito. This is how we do it down in Puerto Rico. I just wanna hear you screaming, ay bendito. I can go forever cuando esté contigo. Pasito, pasito, suave, suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Enseñes a mi boca tus lugares favoritos. Before this flower dries, I'm gonna put some glitter on it. I think I should do silver.
Well, I got several places here.
Put that.
Sprinkle
a bit of glitter on it.
Yeah.
Alright, I sprinkled some silver glitter on the orange flower.
The mud hut.
Oh, and I also finished the red flower just now. I think I should do pink on the red flower.
Then we got one called Create.
There's a bee flying around me. There's a bee flying around me somewhere. Okay, so I got some pink glitter on the red flower.
Class per se. No, they're big, but they do other stuff. Sunshine Art Studio.
I'm doing something. Okay, what the heck is a twist?
I don't know.
Yeah. this one.
If you're 55 and up, T-Mobile has a plan designed just for you. And for a limited time only, now you can get $255, including unlimited talk, text, and data. Plus no annual service contracts, only at T-Mobile.
I'm not with you.
Yep. She's gonna stay pretty good just herself. To never have no experience.
My time, wearing the warning sign, wait till the world is mine. Visions I vandalize, cold in my kingdom size, fell for these ocean eyes. You should see me in a crowd, gonna win, there's nothing to hide. Watch me make them bow, one by one. You should see me in a crowd, your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow, one by one. Down my cards, watch them fall. Blood on a marble wall. I like the way they scream. Tell me which one is worse, living or dying first. Sleeping inside a hearse.
How do you do that?
I think you're pretty.
She's doing it with finger paints with a brush too. So finger.
Don't judge me.
I'm not judging you. Finger paints.
If you think I'm pretty.
Yeah, she's a pretty. She's not doing anything.
You should see me
but
in the crowd. Gonna run this thing down. Watch me make them bow. One by one. You should see me in the crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow.
I can wait here silent, working up a storm inside my head. Nothing, I just stood for nothing, so I fought for everything you said. Here I am, hear my voice. Silent, I can wait here silent, gotta make a change and make some noise. Okay, so here's the last flower. The blue one. I know. The petals aren't like the other ones, because I got quite a bit of blue, and the cane is almost empty. So, yeah. But just so you guys know, that gunshot yesterday, in my other video that I uploaded yesterday, that gunshot, I did not clickbait that, because I reacted to it when it gone off. So, that was not clickbait, but, since my room got, the pictures and, stuff on the walls, I'm gonna go show you guys. So here is my room. I got, hold on, let me take my shoes off. Let me take my shoes off real quick. Okay, so it's up right here. I'll let you guys read it. If you need some time to read it, cause I'll show you the other ones in a second. If you need some time to read it, pause the video. But I'm gonna move on because I don't want to waste my time. So that's one of them. If you needed some time to read that and you weren't finished reading that, rewind it and then pause it when you get there. But anyway, so I got that one. It says mermaids take selfies. I got that at Dollar Tree. And then I got these two. They're the same. I got that one and then that one. They're both the same. I don't know why I have two of them. And then I got that, two arrows, and then a glittery sign that says dream. And then I got an S with my friend's windmill. She brought it over. I'm in my room. I brought it over here. It was my friend's. I brought it over here and I forgot to bring it back to her. Okay, I'm gonna go to the living room. Let me go real quick. Oh crap. That video is still going. Wait, is it the same one? Is it the same one? Oh, no, it's not the same one. So, I got that, and then here in the kitchen, I got a bunch of stuff. So, this is the kitchen. I'm also giving you that guy's a house tour. So, this is the kitchen. Got the stove right here. It's a two-layer one. And then we got all the cereals right here. Sour Patch Kids is mine. My mom doesn't like them, but I do. Comment down below if you guys ever tried them and liked them. We got the microwave over here. Some macaroni and cheese and other stuff. Got some chips. Ramen. And then we got the fridge. Then inside the fridge, we got all that stuff. Then inside of the freezer, we got all that. We even got ice cream. And then on the fridge, this heart. I bought it for my granddaddy at Peppermint Village at my school. Well, and then we got the medicine stuff. Got all of that. Then these M&Ms, mine. And then we got a medicine cabinet. And then we've got the dining room. And then my Jojo Siwa lunchbox. There used to be a bow right here, but I'm guessing my little cousin tore it off. And then we got the computer room right here.
Get out of there. Quit showing stuff on that.
This is my great grandpa's room.
Quit showing people the house. You're not gonna do that. You hear me? They don't need to see our house. You hear me? Go back outside and do your video or whatever. If you've shown them the whole house, I don't want you posting it on Facebook. I mean, on YouTube. People don't need to see our stuff. You hear me? Because that's how people find out where you live, and then you come in and steal everything you got or call somebody because your house is a mess. You don't do that. Okay? So edit that out. You hear me?
I don't know how.
Well, you just wait and get that out of. Is that the same video you've been painting, doing with? Well, we'll have to figure it out. You don't post it. You hear me? I don't want you to tell them your name, where you live, or showing people your house. If you're in one place, that's okay, but you don't show people. All right? All right.
Hey, dude, on the phone, I don't know how to edit that out. Dang, I thought the pups would be visiting us by now. Still not here yet. Okay. So guys, if you want to friend me on Roblox, I got my username right here. Kitty Lover 78756. If you guys want to friend me, then I just showed you my username, and yeah, that's mostly it of this video. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.